So he said, well, the old, he said that God of Christians is worse, but Muslims consistently fail to appreciate the fact that the covenant is what Christians believe in, covenant old and new, and we sit in a new covenant, a new paradigm. So we don't go out onto the street saying, Moses, follow Moses. We say, follow Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ did not do the things Muhammad did. Jesus Christ is a better example. And there are titles that we give to people who trade in slaves, rape, commit genocide, and then have sex with children.
Oh, you know what? I'm not going to finish today. You know what? It's going to be over. Because you mentioned many points, my brothers and sisters. Ladies and gentlemen, many times God believes God is inside his eye, first.
That's second, also a lot. I don't believe.
Okay, I'm going to call you a speaker. We're going to check the calendar. Our channel, Shamsi, is what we do as da'wah.
And I do not say what Shamsi says.
Let me do every point. Yeah? He said we're going to quote every person that invoked his slavery backwards. Okay? I'm going to finish because you told me it's quote before. So I stay with him, yes? Now, there's two times, there's slavery and servitude. What is the difference between the two? In Islam, believe every human being is free. And no one should be servant. You know, two wrong doesn't make one right. Do you agree with that? Now, ask me, do you agree with that or not? Man of honor, you're really scared to ask me. Why? Because the second argument, how is it wrong? That should be justified to wrong. If someone is raping your wife, you better go rape his wife, right?
Like Muhammad argument, had his followers rape the wives of people
The Prophet Sando is better than you, more respectful than you. Now let me carry on. Now he's mentioned some points. So servitude as our mission, my brothers and sisters, to break down and expose the hypocrisy of the white Christian mob. He's going to say that. Not, Okay, I know that very well. Now, let me finish. Let me finish. Yeah.
Oh, bro, hey,
my Latino brother.
Yeah.
Right behind the camera.
That's what you ancestors did.
Racist white supremacist who loves his black and Latino
it's
brothers.
It's more racist for you to say I'm racist.
I've not said you're racist.
Anyway, I know that you're not racist.
I know
you're racist.
Let's carry on.
Can you carry on?
Someone accused
elaborate.
You
so slavery and servitude.
Yeah. Isn't that in your Sharia?
Allow them at that age to get married because nowadays the culture is changed. Thank you.
And even after you receive the information, some of you are angry right now. If you had some rocks, you'd probably stone me right now. Some of you might want to invite me outside, beat me up.